We don't focus on ball. Marcos on 265 numbers after the name. Marcos and friends over here. Marcos and friends gonna be taking hiatus over here in the next couple weeks, man. Cause I'm going back to the motherland, so I'm gonna be off over here. I'm basically gonna keep up, I think, my Mondays and Fridays videos, my games beaten, cause I got those down packed and the Dark Souls stuff. With a couple surprises coming over there on the Freestyle Friday as well. And maybe I'll even sneak in some tight Tuesday and whatnot. As of this recording, I'm waiting for the Call of Duty World War II beta to come up. I know I already posted videos on the channel about it, but when I record this, I'm still like kind of waiting. I got 15 minutes left for this thing to download over here because I actually did download my PS4. I didn't have enough space. Oh, heartbreaking. Probably should hook up an external onto this bad boy at some point. But either way, Mario Kart Deluxe, man. I want to talk about some games that, kind of like this one that I still want to see ported from the Wii U to the Nintendo Switch. And not necessarily ports in this regard, but the first thing I want is I want a virtual console explanation, and I want that quick. Like, where is it? When is it? What's it going to happen? How is it tied to the online service? We heard kind of that there might be like a free game every month kind of deal with it. We heard about maybe some retro games being brought back with some online enhancements. I want that first off the wazoo. Now I'm gonna try to get myself my hands on a Super Nintendo Classic. We know that those are pretty tough to come by, but I wouldn't get my hands on that if they told me, yeah, you can purchase those games for $5 on Switch in like next couple months. I'd be like, cool, thank you. The number one Wii U game that I want ported over is a Super Mario Maker. I need that in my life. I've wanted it in my life. I know it won't be the same in terms of having the Wii U gamepad to play with and create with the Switch, but I think they could kind of find a way to work it around there. And even so, I'm more interested in playing the levels and stuff. That's kind of my number one top cream of the crop game that I would like ported over. Other games I like it kind of tied into virtual console, but I like the virtual console. You know, towards the end they were kind of releasing, I guess it was even, I don't know if it was officially part of the virtual console, but they had released some of the Wii games or whatnot. Like Mario Galaxy and Twilight Princess and stuff. I would love for them to kind of be brought up, maybe even with a couple HD enhancements, Nintendo, if I may say so myself. Even though I guess they did release Twilight Princess HD, but I mean, that was the whole minute of the end. I guess they released that one. But the Mario Galaxies and whatnot, I would love for... And maybe I won't want that, though, come October 27th, 28th, whenever Mario Odyssey comes out. Maybe I won't be over there. But I would also like a port, for example, a new Super Mario U game, if one of those isn't in the work, which I'd be kind of shocked if it weren't. I would love a port of just the Wii U one. I think that game gets a little bit of flack just because they put out a couple of them in a row. But I love me some 2D Mario, man. And you got to remember, there was a point there of like 10, 15 years where we didn't have like a 2D Mario game. I mean, it was like from 92 to like, or 91 to like 2006, 7-ish when they came out with the one on DS. And then they kind of brought a couple back-to-back, but I definitely like that. How about a Tropical Freeze port? I would love to play Tropical Freeze. I never had the opportunity. The Wii U has so many good games stranded on it, man. Bring them over all to the Switch.